Hi, and welcome back to our Open Stop Motion film project. Hey, it has been a busy night. See, we had a break because we had problems with the sound and other stuff. So, and I wanted a camera more on this, and so you can see on both sides. It's easier with the hands, and you know, so. And the last episode we had, not a stop motion, but kids workshop, the sound disappeared in the middle of the show, and a mic dropped out, and I don't know why, but it did. So I had to figure out how I could fix that, so I got some mixer and stuff, and there was more than one reason for it, so it took a lot of time to figure out what was wrong and why it just, without any reason, or it just dropped out. And when you are sending live, then it's not a good thing. So, but not to jinx it, but I think this spots my softbox saying weird noises. Bulb on its way out. Who knows? It don't sound good, but I guess we will hear it when it happens. But we are up and running again with what matters and not all the other crazy stuff. So, and we have to get this one detailed and get on with the rest of it, so we one day will have a movie. But I certainly don't like the noise. And softbox lamps, but that's how it is. Can't do anything about it now. So, the goal with this one is, of course, it's a King Eagle, and we just make it smooth here, and then later on we will, when we have it printed out or what we do, then we will, where is my bone? We will, no bone here, no bone there, maybe one is here. We will put feathers on it, because we will need some big ones, please. So, oops. Be careful not to destroy it. Because that's not a good thing. Thank you. And then we started a new show tonight. And I had to make room for that too. And so on. All the stuff I have is more or less home made, so you don't just take the phone and call a guy and make it his problem. It is not. It is my problem. So I have to solve them. No way around it, but that's a part of the thing too. If you want to do stuff like this, a lot of thing that comes with it. So but it is nice to be back with this, because this is what it's all about. Making stuff. Possibility with an extra camera, I has to use it also. And the camera stock was a problem too, because I have filled up all the slots in the workstation with capture card, and I cannot put more in it, so I needed some HDMI switch, an HDMI switch too. Then I have more cameras on the same cards. So now I can have up to 15 cameras on. Not that I need it, but it's possible. And crazy solutions on stuff, because as I often has said, that this is on a shoestring budget. So yeah, I don't know how much shoestring budget we can say anymore, but we can say it's cheap as possible, because by now I put a lot of money into it. It always runs up, I guess. It's like when you're building a house, it only costs so and so much, but then you want a different kind of floor, and then you want a different kind of roof material, or a different kind of kitchen and tile on the walls. And before you know it, it's not the price you thought it would be. But I guess most of us have tried that. take the worst dent in it and then smoothen it out later. Finished. But let us hope we don't get more of those kind of interruptions. I think the setup kind of work like it is now. The mic problem I had with, you know, you start buying one mic you can put in the computer, so therefore you start buying a mic that's USB mic, and that's problem when you laid on want the mixer. So kind of have a little control over the voice, but I think it's very low. Let's see. It's the first time it runs, so. And I can first really hear it tonight. And the problem with the USB mic is that it's digital, so it don't fit that good together with the analog mixer, so you kind of have to make some tricks to get that to work. So there's always something. Just a minute. Yeah, yeah, på lige nu. Morten. Why? My son, he didn't know that I was on. I should have muted the phone, but I didn't. I guess when we start to shoot the film, we will run into a lot of those kind of problems, how we do the things we want. Kind of have it in your head, the way to do stuff, but when it comes to reality, then you often run into a lot of problems. But then you find some solutions somehow. You always do. A way around the mountains. Because we will encounter some of them. You can only, before you start, kind of think up the plans in your head. Have an idea of how other people did this and that. But you don't exactly know if that's the case. But that's a challenge. So and we all like some of those. If they ain't too hard. Sometimes I can be we only want cold war cameras, because then we can have one on the set all the time, but maybe I can take the one from the printer and sit on the set. I will figure that out. Are a little expensive. Not expensive like TV. Expensive, but like that camera, expensive. I think the name of Vixia or something like that in the US. If it has any meaning to look on stuff like this, you have to be able to see the details. I don't think it was so important if, for example, it was a talk show or something like that. Then I don't think that it was matter that much. I would think a good Logitech webcam would be enough to make some pretty pictures. I have one of those too, but they are USB, so I would not play with that part. Somehow my experience is that every time I have problems, it's something with USB. USB drivers are not that good, and it's a Windows machine, so and it has to be a Windows machine. There is no way around it. A lot of the crazy stuff I need only runs on Windows, so that's the that's how it is. System. It only does what you have it wanted to do. Not religious in that direction, but what I have can only run on this stuff. I forgot to look on the chat room. I hope one day to make the chat room live. Oh, it is live, but should we say lively? Maybe that's not to be. Thank you. One. They are busy. Should think that the family knew and could go to my site and see. Tomorrow we will shut it down before. We will take one like this. Don't overdo it. Who knew it could be hard to muddle? Just one. Just trying to be funny. More than one side to eagle. Somehow I like the yellow stuff more than this. Not because of the color, but there was another consistency. I think this has been too hot when they made it. I think I have said that before, but I really do. Has been it don't have the same viscosity as yellow stuff. As soon as they get too thin, it starts to smolder, kind of. Where is it? There is it. Too much chicken leg. It is, after all, an eagle, a mighty eagle. The sub box stopped making weird noises. And as far as I can see, there's light in all bulbs. Started difficulties. There is a lot of walking around. Quickly. Make it eel, you have to do it justice. This one is a king eagle. So we kind of need to. Keep on finding places. But what if I don't take them here, then I have to take them in the plastic later on. And that is harder than this. I can hear on the church bell that we are over it for tonight. I am hungry. Because time is 10 evening here, so and I haven't gotten anything to eat yet. So say thank you for joining me tonight, and hope you will follow along on either subscribe on YouTube or follow on my site pixelfantasy.com. And also now see the break at least when I get it uploaded and I have 3 hours of video to upload right now. So thank you and good night, and hope I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye bye.